It is May 1962. An experiment is being conducted in the Elegant Interaction Laboratory at Yale University. Allows an individual to act without any restraints whatsoever, so that he can act inhumanely, harshly, severely, and in no way limited by feelings of compassion or conscience.
Three hundred and thirty volts.